Good afternoon. Thanks for logging on to WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris on another nice and mild day here in South Florida. There have been a lot of clouds, but at least the temperatures are right where we like it. Let's take you over to the satellite, and you can see on this high-resolution visible satellite all the clouds. At least we're getting some sunny breaks. Our friends over on Florida's west coast, Sarasota, Cape Coral, Fort Myers, even over towards Tampa, they're socked in the clouds. But through the day today, I think not much is going to change. We'll still see lots of clouds, as will many folks over on the west coast, too, because of an old frontal boundary that's basically draped over top of us. And as long as it stays where it is, we get in on the clouds. And the good news is that's the only activity really on the satellite. Looking across the entire southeastern United States, and there's not much to talk about. High pressure building in behind that old front. So for today, 76 degrees, our high temperature, a nice mild day. But yes, we've got the clouds overhead. Tonight, dropping back off into the upper 50s. Tomorrow, high temperature near 80 degrees, staying cloudy, but at least the temperatures are staying nice and pleasant. Seas looking good if you're wanting to take the boat out. Seas running about 2 to 4 feet. Light chop on the inland waters. And your first alert 5-day forecast is showing a couple of sprinkles in there on Thursday. Day that as a cold front pushes towards us, and then sunny and dry for Friday and Saturday. Have a great afternoon, everybody. Thanks for logging on to WPBF.com.